Okay, we are here with Curtis Lulaco after the Homeboys KCB match. What has been key for you, you guys coming into this week, preparation and mental-wise?
I think, first off, Homeboys, we knew they'd come strong at us. They're very physical side. Yeah. They are relatively younger side, so they play the ball very fast.
Yeah.
So what we knew, we needed to come hard on our defense.
Yeah.
And I think that worked for us.
Yes.
They managed to get only 6 points on us.
Yes.
I think we worked very hard on our defense.
Yes.
We also worked hard on our breakdowns.
Okay.
We managed to get our balls and I think a few penalties off of their set pieces.
Yes.
So just thank the boys for the good work on the defense.
Okay. And building on onto the season, what are the next boxes that you guys may want to take in terms of you as a team?
On our defense first, we need to give it more work because we got two yellow cards off the defense and we also gave them two penalties off sloppy play.
Yeah.
So we'd work hard on our defense first and then just perfect on the tries because we didn't get a bonus point and that's something we need to work on.
Yeah.
We also work hard on our kickers so that anytime we get a chance to get the 3 points, we do. And I think Darren was very good on the boot today.
Yeah.
So any chance we get to put points, I think that's what we aim at.
And being a prop, I'm sure the other props are looking up to you. And can you just speak about what it takes to perform at that high level?
I'd say just hard work,
yeah.
Loving the game, and just having heart, the heart to push on. And I think at a prop, and what people always say is that being the fat boys always get tired.
Yeah.
I think yes, everyone gets tired, but you just have to have the heart to take it a step higher.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, that's all I can say.
And being a World Cup qualification year, maybe I just put you on the spot. Is there anything, what do you see that we need to do as Kenya to qualify for that world platform?
We have a very good pool of players. I think we should just, maybe the selectors should just go to all games and pick the best out of the best and start early preparations because I'm sure the other sides are already working. So we need to start early preparations, get the best code you can get because I know we can do it. I think we always fall short of Namibia and it's a team that can be beaten. So the earlier we start to prepare and if the selection, just get the best out of the best because there are players in Kenya.
Okay.
Yeah.
And just in case somebody might want to reach you on social media, what are your handles?
Facebook is Curtis Lulaco.
Yeah.
Instagram, Twitter, and the rest are at Katlu _.
At Katlu _.
Yes.
Yeah. And any parting shot for your fans?
Just thank everyone for always supporting us. They give us the drive, the strength to push on. I just tell them to always come in numbers and we won't disappoint them at all.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, cheers, eh?
Thank you. Ramu, 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 ramu